The warning signs of the potential for fuel damage in an RBMK 1000 reactor reared their heads several times the reactor type's history. A partial fuel melting in Leningrad over 10 years before in 1975 had been covered up, and information was not passed on to other RBMK operational staff at different power plants. Again, the fuel melting incident that happened in 1982 at Chernobyl Unit 1, no less, was also covered up, this time by Viktor Brukhonov, meaning lessons again were not passed on.